Got this hallway illusion, so there's actually a way that we can change the speed we're going down this hallway. The way you do that is you put your hand in the middle of the screen and it will feel like you're going fast, but then if you get your hands and put them on the side of your screen, it will look like you're going slow. Try putting your hands on the side of the screen and then move your head to the middle and watch the speed change.